big show, man. It's a big show. This is my big show, Valentine's Weekend show that I do in Charlotte at the Comedy Zone over at the Music Factory. And what happened was, so when I first moved to Charlotte back in 2019, my agent, my booking agent, East Coast Entertainment, Heffron Talent, he was like, hey, you know, I'm going to take a risk on you and I'm going to go ahead and give you Valentine's Weekend. And I was like, wow, you know, that's a big move. That's a big weekend. He was like, you know, I'm gonna take a chance to see what you can do. And I hustled that weekend. I hustled. That was right before the pandemic, because I think we went in shutdown like March 21st or something, and that was February 14th weekend. So we had shows Thursday, Friday, Saturday, one on Thursday, two on Friday, two on Saturday, so five shows. And, you know, it was like, it was a deal. Basically, my money depended on the turnout. So it was a good turnout. So after that weekend, which was one of the best paydays that I saw in my career at that particular time, which made my nipples hard. So as I crossed my leg at the knee. So now it's like, yo, Valentine's weekend is your weekend at the Comedy Zone. So of course, last year, 2021, we missed it simply because they had to postpone the reopening of the club. So we missed 2021. So this one is the second installment of my Valentine's weekend at the Comedy Zone in Charlotte. So fingers crossed, man, we're predicting to be better than the last time. You know, we've been heavily promoting and stuff. So I'm excited, man. I got some great people on the show with me. I got my man Mark Gregory, who, if you're not familiar with Mark Gregory, he had a comedy special on Amazon Prime recently. And he's the nephew of the great Dick Gregory. Yes. Yes. So Mark is on the show, a good friend of mine. And then Kiki, who, if you watch the sketches, she's the one that plays my girlfriend on the sketches that we do, or the lady that I deliver pizza and I eat half a pizza. But but yeah, so it's going to be a cool show. And I got my boy who's a poet. He's going to come through and do some poetry, you know. So it's going to be a weekend for the lovers, you know, to make it that much. We might take dick pics to, you know, to send out to all the ladies that are single. I don't know. Hey, what's happening? It's your boy, comedian Sean Jones. If you want to laugh and maybe pee just a little bit, make sure you follow, like, and subscribe.